So, so I mean, a Shihan brain was Sensei brain was a Sempai brain was.
To do our five body weight exercises, so these are really good to develop your upper body and your lower body muscle groups. And each exercise will last 30 seconds without no rest. So there are five exercises. So the first one is front lunges. So you can keep your hands on your belt or you can keep up here for front lunges. And the second one is squat. So when you do the squat, try to keep your hands up here just to make it a little challenging. Not just the squat. And the third exercise is the push-up. So palm push-ups. Yeah, and the fourth exercise is the plank. And the fifth exercise, we're going to do both sides, so right and left. So when you do the side plank, try to lift your body up using your form. Okay? So each exercise will be done for 30 seconds with no rest. And once we finish the five exercises, we're going to rest for 30 seconds and then we're going to repeat. So altogether, there will be three sets of all five exercises and there'll be 30 second rest.
Oops.
So I'm going to set my time up. So everyone get ready. The first one is front lunges. There's a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's start. Keep the upper body straight, don't Two more to go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, push ups, go down. Six more to go. Okay, on the plank. Eight more to go. Side plank. yourself up a bit. Don't do this on shadow. Keep it straight. Go on the other side. Keep going. 6 more seconds. Oh, please stand up, Suresh. Keep moving. Shake your legs.
So you have to make a story of your kata. It's your kata. It's not, it's based on Chukchi, but it's finally, at the end, your kata. It's a very important part to understand. Try to figure out what's meant with this kata. And make it yourself. Make it yourself. Based on Chukushin principles. And last point I have mentioned not yet is breath control. Of course, you have to breathe while doing exercises. Otherwise, your body does not have the oxygen to energize. Also, in these katas, very important part is, and it's very important exercise, and Darren Sensei knows, for fighting, the control exercise, to control your breath. Because otherwise, if you can't control your breath, for sure you will lose the fight. Because the breath essential to survive in a kumite tournament, on a tournament, the knockdown, for instance. Therefore, kata is an excellent exercise to train for breath control. I would like to stress also, kata is to control everything you do. Karate is to control yourself, to get everything out of you. So also as Kyokushin means to get out everything of you. Empower yourself to the utmost possible which is in you. Therefore, you have to train as much as you can. Train more than you can sleep, as Shihan recently has posted. That's very true, this story. It means you have to think about it. Think about it and practice. That is a very important part of karate. And controlling in the kumite. You have to control the situation, you have to control yourself in the first place. Next, if you can control yourself, you can control the situation, the environment, the Kumite fight, whatever. Or in life, control your environment, your family, your dojo, and whatever. So kata learns kyokushin, also I said, you have to learn kata in order to practice Kumite. Punching kata.
I get help from my daughter Asil to explain the techniques, so it will be easy for all of you. And usually when we're going to make a fight, we try to focus for the weakest point for your opponent. Usually we put our right leg back to hide this area, the right one where the lever, which is hold here. So we protect it by our elbows to don't let the fighter or your opponent kick it or punch it. So because he is going to hide it, I have to make it clear for me, and I have to choose the time when I want to punch or kick. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make any block and punch at the same hand. If she's going to make a punch by her right hand, I'm gonna make a block by my left hand, and I also punch at the same time. So don't make a break between the block and the punch. So I'm gonna make it a little bit easy. It will be clear for you. So when she's going to punch, I'm gonna make one, two. So always you have to use your head to punch. Don't just make like this. Because if she, if I make it one and stop, she putting back her elbow to protect herself. So the time she's going to punch, one, two, always outside, okay? So you have to hit it hard as much you can. We're going to our right kick back to hide this area, the right one where the lever, which is hold here. So we protect it by our elbows to don't let the fighter or your opponent kick it or punch it. So because he is going to hide it, I have to make it clear for me, and I have to choose the time when I want to punch or kick. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make any block and punch at the same hand. If she's going to make a punch by her right hand, I'm gonna make a block by my left hand, and I also punch at the same time. So don't make a break between the block and the punch. So I'm gonna make it a little bit easy, it will be clear for you. So when she's going to punch, I'm gonna make one, two. So always you have to use you have to punch, don't just make like this. Because if she, if I make it one and start, she putting back her elbow to protect herself. So the time she's going to punch, one, two, always on it. Okay? So you have to hit it hard as much you can. But don't to count and repeat it. So always you have to use your left hand to block and punch direct. Don't put your hands back, keep it from the front. One, and from here you have to use your hips and your shoulders to get to punch on his right side by your left hand. Is it clear?
Pause.
Wait, are you there? With each knee, side, three, go, roll. Always go down, not so much, just about 5-6 centimeters. Go down and kick up to kick the head by the right or by the left. So now we're going to make a Jordan Mawashi. Try to go down and then kick up by your right and by your left. Let's do it together. Each. Change to left. B, left, right, and left. Now let's do it faster. H. B. Change to left. B, left, right, and left. Now let's do it faster.